I know this place. I never thought I'd see this again. After this castle that I've seen before was once my home. This was once my kingdom. Once so long ago that my heart alone remembers within these walls dwelt the fairest lady who ever lived. Oh, my poor Beatrix. Left alone so very long ago. Such remorse does us no good now. She's long since dust. My fear and her peril now is real. I wish just I could draw thee a map of mine home as I once knew it. Yeah. Don't know what changes were made after I left, perhaps it will help. Seem to recall that there was a secret entrance to the west. That was a long time ago. I doubt that the two great trees near the illusionary mountain entrance are still there. Secret entrance will be most difficult to find should its landmarks be gone. Pity that so much has changed without my being here. Beware, spirits. P. Prowl here. Well, okay, so we went through the imaginary invisible door. Five. Kitchen. Yes, so that is where I came in. So this probably goes nowhere. There's the well. Jesus, how many guards did you have? That's annoying. Enchant those later. Hall's locked. That we know. Ten. It's storage room, yeah. The well. We know all about the bloody kitchen. What's this, the chapel? Oh, fuck. This will work. No. And that's locked. Now just douse. Before I forget. Yep. Who are you? Oh, you're not interested in talking. Steal this. Excuse me. Oh, fuck yeah. But too late, I've turned. Nothing can stop me now. The girl is dead and the last bane is mine. Soon I shall rival the guardian himself and crush thee like the irritating insect thou art. So open the wall of lights and destroy the world. Thou art powerless to follow me. Come, Palos. Destiny awaits beyond the frozen mountain. Dead. Well, that's not good. Yeah, all of those, visibility, yeah, straight up protection. Spells are missing. First circle, got everything. Second circle, got everything. Third circle, got everything. Fourth. I am missing Create Soul Prism. Okay, that's quest related then, isn't it? Fifth circle. Missing Dispel Field. I can't buy it, can only find it, that's why. Summon Shade. Can't buy it. So these are all ones that are going to show up later on. Fire Ring. Thought we had Fire Ring. 8th. Oh, that was 9th. Last circle. Imbalance. Yeah. Don't really need to cast that, do we? So, essentially, I've got every spell that can be bought.
Seek the temple, and within it, the Eye of the Moon.
The temple and the Eye. Oh, for God's sake. We moment the hero from another world for this purposeless death of the girl once known as Kantra. She'll take her lifeless body to Munkar, where perhaps we can restore life where death does now reign. Continue on that quest. Trouble not thyself for this girl, as we shall do all that's possible for her. Batman's medallion. I can use the hound. I can use the hound to track Batlin and then stab the fucker. Switches. Oh, so Shamino is going to say, hey, it's my bedroom at some point. So, I don't get why he killed her, to be honest. Won't sit on the throne. Still don't know how to get to these other rooms. Secret door. I think I loved thee once, wrote thee notes of love, letters of trust, but those didst remember me no more when Lord British summoned thee to his aid. Damn British. Ooh. She's specifically attacking Shamino. Beloved Shamino, right beloved sir, recommend me to thee, greeting thee well and sending thee my blessings. I have to confess and apologise to thee, I have looted the king's private arms. I beg thee not to condemn me too easily, for I have committed a horrible action when the castle was under siege. Danger was everywhere, and so were the goblins. Thou art not here, I had to take action. Need thee at the castle. Prithee, when thou returning? Life without thee is an endless torment. The goblins seem to be delivering more than a threat to me. I'm right sorry for this and wish it hath been otherwise. I wait dearly for thee to come hither. Faithfully thy Beatrix. Well, if she sent the letters, why are they here? Dragon Slayer sword. What is that? It is not as good as anything I've already got, which is a bit annoying. It doesn't say it does anything special either. Here's where my body did lie until the goblins pillaged the tomb. I died of a broken heart, waiting for thy return. Betrayer. Beatrix of the broken heart. So there's finally think to return, King. It's too late. All are dead. The goblins conquered all. Too late. I'm going to have to heal you, or you're going to die shortly. Trap, light, mass cure. Been in there. Another barracks. Spiders. Everyone should have an ank. Instead of flying around. So now what? Now I'm here. Okay. So we need some of the hound. Oof. Do a trick while I'm waiting. I might not need the sword anymore. Where's he gone? Where's he gone? Looks confused. Oh, right, so we don't need that anymore. Because he's definitely found it. Track. The dog points north. So I'll leave that here, because I know we can get back here at some point. I wonder if I've missed any serpent teeth. There's a way to find them. Wow, there's quite a lot of teeth. Right. All the serpent teeth are found. It's plot based. So I'll get them when I need them, essentially. So I don't have to worry about missing those. Right, so I think I need to go to Monitor and buy some fur stuff for the cold. So how the hell do I get out of here? Why are you carrying a chair? Forest Master was supposed to be restoring balance to the forest. I should stop things attacking me. Right. I can use this serpent gate to get back to Monitor quickly. If I can remember where it is. There it is. So I think we need a cloak. Hat and boots, I think. I don't need a fur cloak. I've saved it, so it doesn't really matter. I'm just wondering if there is a... Ha! Nice. Bye. Yeah. To buy for boots 30. Yes. How many would you like? I would like 5. Right, so everybody's got hat, cloak, boots, hat, cloak, boots, hat, cloak, boots, hat, cloak, boots, hat, cloak, boots. Let's just make sure that all cloaks give cold protection before we do anything drastic. Fur boots have cold protection. All cloaks protect you from cold. Good. The Helm of Light gives cold protection, so I can still keep that. As does the Viking helm. You're actually wearing a woman's fur cap. Probably don't need any of this anymore. But screw it. Thinking about it. I'll get some money for this guy. Bye. Thanks for the money.